Breakfast is the most important part of the day. I always start my kids off with breakfast. It's fuel for your day. Cereal, milk, that is the major, major part of the day. If you don't have breakfast, you're setting yourself up for a bad day. You need that fuel in the morning to get you going.